industry lobbies.
Yeah.
What is it that you think that makes you two click? What if there would be some USP that you
think? Actually, the best part about us is that we're not a duo. You know, it's not that we come as Amal Arman or like a Salim Suleiman or a Vishal Shekhar. And that's been a conscious effort from our end, not to restrict ourselves as musicians, because when you do that, you start working only together. And that is not something that our dad wanted us to do. My dad wanted me to sing with as many composers as possible, and my brother to work with as many singers as possible. So I think our individual musicality has shown because of not being a duo, but we work so much together, collaborate so much together, and our Jodi has been successful. Whenever Amal and me come together on a song, when he's composed a song and I've sung it, it's gone on to do amazingly well. So that just shows that, pairings definitely do matter, and teamwork really does matter. There have been these Jodis in the industry since a long time. Like there's Jatin Lalit with Udit Narayan, and Kumar Shanu with Nadeem Shravan, Kumar Shanu being the singer for almost all their super hits. So I personally feel like it's a jodi from above. You have nothing to do about it just happens, it just clicks. And I happen to have the jodi right in my family, so I think it's the best feeling ever.